Apply a tie pad to the conductor. Make sure the slit is facing outward so the conductor does not come into direct contact with the insulator. Squeeze the legs of the spool tie together to help ensure that the loop goes over the spool. Position the conductor between the legs of the spool tie. At the same time, pull the legs of the spool tie in opposite directions and start the wrap. Wrap both legs completely, snapping the ends in place with thumb pressure. Do not pull only one side excessively, as this may offset the tie loop and make installation difficult.